Tomboy is one of the best fighter in the scene. Can I make this kind of quick? Well, no, I'm not. Okay, everyone's talking about the Snyderverse. Oh, I want the Snyder kind of the freaking Justice League. That'll be better. No. First off, if you missed his rant, he had this lovely rant saying that Batman would kill people. And you need to grow up and all sort of bullshit. And I'm like, if you like actually watch the freaking movie with, you know, Batman, very much against killing. Ooh. So he doesn't even get Batman. Like, he has no fucking clue who this man is. He's just guessing. Because even in the Frank Millerverse, he didn't kill anybody. Joker killed himself in that story. Go read it. Actually fucking read that one. Don't really get into it because they're fucking stupid. But read that one. Obviously, I mean, this is a VR game. Okay. So I have to think that it makes any damn sense. This idiot to write anything, specifically since he wanted Superman of all fucking people to be the villain in that movie. Are you fucking high? Man doesn't know anything. What you should be asking for is the goddamn version of the Whedon cut. I know we're all pissed at Whedon because he's an asshole, but fuck it. It's not about him being an asshole, huh? Being an asshole, huh? And he can't. I'm like, Snyder, who admits he never read any fucking comics. He read Heavy Metal, which was a magazine, with sex in it, which is fine as a comic, but, you know, not sure it's a terrorist, it's not really, yeah, mainstream comic. Nice and all, but it ain't. You know, the real deal. Thing, it's just a guy. It's not the same as Batman, Superman, the Justice League. Just because you're a great writer of other things, doesn't mean you're going to plunder. Ooh, hey, you're a little closer, buddy. Whoa. I'm going to understand who the hell. Seriously, I blocked that. Dan, how to fucking write. Excuse me, I beat the shit out of you and I fell down. Sure, hon. Then a monkey flew directly out of my asshole. Punk ass now. There's no logical sense in this. Okay, I'll run up some drugs. No problem. Okay. Get your punk ass back. Lay your ass down, bitch. Snider should be allowed to see the next Justice League movie, much less direct it. Why is everybody having such a boner for this stupid ass idea? No, it should be the more happy version they were trying to make. The only person who works good in dark is Batman, and not fucking crazy as fuck Snider dark, like normal dark. Not insane, lost to damn brain dark. What am I doing on shit? Oh, maybe somebody else is asking him, Ali. Why not? It makes absolutely no damn sense to give the guy who fucked up Batman v Superman. I mean, that was a fuck up. His villain is Superman. He has no idea who Superman is. The symbol of hope, and we're gonna turn him into... Get your punk ass back. Get back, I'll knock you back, bitch. Snider has no clue. Oh, you fucking piece of shit.